My name is Sarah Bennett, and I'm an arts educator with the Artful Moments program here at the Art Gallery of Hamilton. Artful Moments is a unique and important program that we offer, and at its core, it's designed to make art more accessible, experiential, and enjoyable for persons with dementia and their caregivers. It provides an opportunity for these individuals to socialize, to remain active in their community, and to create a more meaningful bond between them and their caregivers. What usually occurs after an Alzheimer's or dementia diagnosis is that these individuals tend to retreat and isolate themselves from society. What we want to do is help prevent this social isolation by bringing them into the heart of the community and have them actively engage in the art gallery. As an arts educator, my role in this program is to develop insightful tours that discuss new themes and artists that relate to the art on display. This often leads to meaningful discussions between the participants, their caregivers, and myself. After spending time with me in the gallery, they transition to our studio for a creative hands-on activity with my fellow art instructor, Tyler. Absolutely no previous art experience is required. You do not need to be an artist. All that we ask is that you come with an open mind. This program is about having fun and creating connections both socially and mentally. We share a lot of laughs and stories, we create beautiful art, and we have meaningful discussions. Come build connections with us at the Art Gallery of Hamilton.